Me and Bree have been friends since 7th grade. Since when she met Logan, I was there. We were going on double dates to the movies. And yeah, it's been like just always there, just like the chemistry. So, and we always knew it was Logan. Like, we would always talk about Logan, like even when she moved to Georgia and stuff, like, we just knew it was Logan. And you guys are just, I told her when we got here, I was like, you know, it's such a beautiful day. God created you guys for each other. And, you know, the day turned out perfect. And you guys are just, I love you guys. So.